All right. Stomp him. What level are we talking here? I'm gonna say, I thought they would go up a couple levels on that one. Yeah, Lunum's gonna be gaining a lot more HP. This rate. Just making sure, yep. Making sure my sound levels were okay. Last time, my second half of play, after I took a break, it didn't record. So I'm gonna have to do a post-commentary for that section of it. Which is awkward when you're going between live and post-commentary. They obviously sound different, and the way you talk's different. Yes, please. We finally got our airship back. Oh, think of all the great places we can go. All the wonderful places we could be. Yeah. There's actually a lot less places to go here than you would think. At least at this point. And it's because of the limitation of not being able to get past mountains. Which is a real hassle. Can't remember what's here, let's check it out. I forgot this thing has to land in the goddamn sea. That's the actual limitation. I feel like this is not where I'm looking for. Oh, look at them jumpers! Helgaru Mage. They're not just Helgarus, they're also mages. Amazing. Repleto. Oh, this has got... Yeah, this is the Evoker Village. Is he gonna do it the same thing twice? Yep. Chocobo again! Yep, this is where we would actually buy the summoning magic if we didn't already have it. But we do. Let's use sight. We can't. Damn it. I will find our destination, I promise. There. That was close. Oh, the shit we just got back just gets blown up. Everyone all right? What happened? Obviously, a cannon shell disabled our engine, but I do not know why they would fire at us. Oh, they are definitely at war. Neither side wants to be fighting each other. Well, that's interesting. Biggest city on the continent. Southwestern Saronia. Gigameth, King's Aid, his shadow. Like the fiend Garuda. Whatever shall we do? A prince, huh? Alright. They look like punks, but they're actually gold knights. Okay. Hey, stop picking on them, or I'll fucking kill you. That's what Ark really meant to say. Let's just soul eater them all to death right at once. We have a new party member! Wait a mother. I've only got the magic lance. I should have Gungeoneer too. Well, I'm gonna take something out then. Should definitely be more than one shuriken. Let's turn this to Gungeoneer. Alright. So, we're gonna change some stuff up around here. Because right now, everyone's gonna be a dragoon. Gonna turn off the we don't need no 10 turn. Thank you. And one more. Job Dustin phase is 0 instead of 10. 10 fucking battles. Ugh. Alright. That should work. It's good. Okay. Now, let's equip everyone. You might be asking, why are we doing this? Because the boss itself is, it's, you really can't, in a normal game, you're not gonna beat it if you don't have a dragoon. So having four dragoons makes it so none of your characters die in the battle. It's pretty much that simple. All right. All right. We get out of here. Where is the exit to this place? All right, let's go to the southeast. And yes, this is normally where you'd get all the gear you use for turning one of your characters into a dragoon. Someone else in one of the parts of the village gives you some equipment too, so you get enough gear here to really dragoon out. Like, they give you the gear pretty much telling you turn your party into dragoons. So of course, dragoons, their ability is the jump, which makes them disappear for a turn, being unable to be damaged. Nope, what are you gonna do? Arrow? Yep. Alright. Let's get to that dang castle. That's all I'm looking for. Please rest here for the night. Your audience with the king is scheduled for tomorrow. Sleeping in full set of armor. Hold on. I just realized I had something going that shouldn't be. Well, shit. I guess Dad doesn't love him. Why did you stop? Kill him now. Yeah, Birdie, I don't think you are gonna be doing jack shit. Yeah, he's just gonna get fucking pounded. Don't even have 10,000 HP, you ain't got a chance, bub. Well, let's start putting our party back together. Art, you can go back to being an evoker. Rifia, you can go back to being a bard. You can go back to being a dark knight. I'm gonna keep Luna a dragoon. How many turns does he have? Fuck it, who cares? Oh my! Tome of Light, these are better equipment. Boomerang. Golem of Ice. Golem Staff, that can cast Break. What a treasure trove we got going on here. Oh wait, we should really go see the king. And by the king, I mean Aelis. Where's my airship? Let's see what they got in the shop here. Great library. Is this gonna give me anything, or? Let's look around for something hidden. There's nothing in here. There we go. The mountains west of Serenia hold the secret way of the Dark Blade. Oh, it's telling me where shit is, that's what it is. His son Desh. Oh, here we go. New magic. Thank you. What? More magic? Damn. Oh, this is the kind we already got. Oi. Where? We should be getting a- we should get a new art airship from Aelis, so I'm a little confused. The children are in trouble. We should definitely do that quest that Papa's given us. But you know what? We need a goddamn airship first. Is it outside of the city? That fucking cow should not be flying. They should have definitely given me an airship. Okay, I need more. I don't know where the fuck the thing is. Holy shit. Where the fuck is it? I've already talked to the guy. It says Aelis gives it to you. Okay, this doesn't help at all. I like how the guy just assumes you know where the fuck it is. Do I have to just search? Nope, nothing there. Maybe it's in an underground area. They talked about the Nautilus, maybe I'll get it now? Okay, here we go. There's a lot of that in this game, where, like, you just have to randomly wander into a room and talk to, like, a non-essential character to get the thing for progression. That's fucking weird. I don't like it at all, actually. Yeah. Okay, now the Nautilus is gonna be able to take us to a lot of different kinds of places. We don't really need to go to all of them, is the thing.